Hey guys, Ambrosteen1990 here. You know, like my pop tabs. You're probably thinking, Tatiana, you've done everything there is to do with pop tabs. What? No, I haven't. I've done a dress, a vest, hair extensions, shoes, rings, and all that stuff. But I did do one thing. Let's go find my dog. All right, well, this is Zoe. Can I borrow your collar? Thank you. Stay put. All right, this is the beautiful collar I made for her out of pop tabs. The only thing added was this D-ring. What I did, I took the old collar, and the D-ring was right on here. I clipped it off. While making it, you just slip it right on through. I don't know if you can see that right there. Just continue on. I used 3 different hemps. We had the 1, 2, and then a thinner white one. So in the end, you get this beautiful, beautiful collar. You can have your collar back now, pup. All right, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Look at this awesome collar. No, get your butt back over here. Come here. Said it was this little leash clip. Is that what it's called?